Keevelin's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Blume's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket. The entrance.
Hey man, be careful. Can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
Something isn't right.
Simple vengeance, something memorable. I'll need
involve Eden, you can't know my motives. The man's reckless, self-centered. But he's got a curiously strong moral compass. It's a terrible weakness. Makes him hard to control. I just need to find a way into that code. See what they're doing inside CDOS. And cripple it all.
Position shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Damien Brinks. What's this about?
He said it's about Raymond Kenny.
I see. Send him over.
Yes, ma'am.
T-Bone, I've done it. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt, even the vigilante once I'm done with you. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.